In 3, 2, 1, go!
Robot fans in the stands, qualification match number 65 has just kicked off, and we've already got plenty of mobility points for the Red Alliance in addition to some phenomenally scored cubes. 60-45 with a strong showing here. That's Sabre Robotics from Minnesota. Now that the drivers take control, Red has a lead here, 39-28. We'll see if they can hold on to it. They're looking to finish out a link here. It's 281, places a cone up on the top row. Arms outstretched here, 16-84, the Chimeras. They drop it off and finish out the first link for the Blue Alliance there on the middle row of the Blue Alliance grid. Not to be outdone, the green villains do the same this time for the Red Alliance, but they make it on up to that top row. It's not quite enough, however, 60-45 just keeps showing what a dominant scoring force they can be with those efficient cycle times. 166 Chop Shop not far behind them with game pieces of their own down into those hybrid nodes. 90-68, the Chargers, a great rookie out here on the team, lining up. Slow and steady, and they drop off the cone, finishing another link in the top row for the Red Alliance. We'll see if it's enough here. With 1 minute left to go, they trail by 6 points to our Blue Alliance. We're matched on links, however, 2 and 2. Robots now going in and out of their loading zones looking for game pieces. 77-48 Tectoria Robotics. They're back inside the Red Alliance community using their bumpers there to slowly drop off a game piece. It's secure in the hybrid node. 25 seconds and ticking as robots look to get up on those charge stations. Chop shop waiting for their Alliance partners so they can get some more docked and engaged points here. 12 seconds left to go. We've got two Red Alliance robots docked, yet not quite engaged. They teeter, they totter, and they're balanced. Chimeras and Chop Shop up as well as time expires. 164-108 with ranking points all around. 3 to the blue, 1 to the red.